raining in Tampa and all the water is going into the gutters. Look at that water.